Hello, greetings viewers, and welcome back to Pete's Plastic Playground, your favourite YouTube channel. Thanks for all the comments and the subscriptions, which I promise I'll get round to one of these days, but work's taken over for the last few weeks, I'm afraid. Look, it's Pete's Plastic Playground on the road today. We're at Bovington Tank Museum in Dorset, where the Southwest Model Show is taking place. So I'm just going to turn the camera around so you can all have a quick look. And when I post this video, I'll attach some other little videos that I've made during the course of the morning as well, so that you can have a good look and see some of the fantastic models that are on the show here today. So bear with me while I sort the phone out and I'll turn the camera around, okay?
They're closing it down again over the winter, this year's winter, to do the second half. And what they're trying to arrange it into is all the scenarios of the battles. So you'll have like Battle of France, you'll have North Africa, you'll have Italy, you know, all the different things. Yeah. So the vehicles will be brought together, hopefully. They've moved something down here. Tiger's back in here because they've now dismantled the Tiger. The last I heard, the Porsche Turretin prototype Tiger may have now gone, but it was going on loan to Holland. You go to a museum there. They were hoping to get.
Who are you in the market for today?
At some point, one of the Tiger 2s running.
Right.
Problem is,
thanks.
And this tank weighs 28 tons, so two gears ain't really enough. So with extra gears at the back, to each side, they're mostly for steering. The turn line works.
Down in the line.
These are all 1/16 scale. This is just 1/16 and a bit. It's a merit scale. So if you look at the man sat down, he should be sat on the seat. Whereas in fact he can't sit on it.
Okay.
But you wouldn't know. The gun barrel should be the same as that.
Right. Okay. Yeah. It's just beautiful.
The
detail.
We do try.
Yeah. We try very well.
Real sand.
Is
from
it
from Stokes Bay? My partner's daughter painted the vaccine for me. I'm rubbish at painting. I paint the tanks, and my partner paints the people. Because all my men have got bloodshot eyes. See, this one here, I've been wounded.
Thank you. Yeah, old ones are.